this is bullshit.
So here we go. This is potatoes. I drained the water off of. I need you to hold this right quick. So
where you want me to hit? Go.
On the potatoes. Here you go, my butter.
Hold on. Is it on go?
Yeah, it's on go. It's recording.
Oh, my goodness.
Put the butter. I need to come over here to this cabbage.
Okay. You let that cook down. I feel you.
Careful, cause this job is high. All right.
Cook down. Okay.
I might need some more seasoning.
So it got to cook down a little bit more.
Yeah, it do. That's it. It got to get cooked down and it got to stir up because the ones at the bottom cooking, the ones at the top ain't going to cook.
So you got to put the top back on that. That got to go back in there. Okay. Ain't no problem. And that's going in there?
Nah.
This, where this go?
On top of the stove.
I'm just saying. Cause look delicious.
Thank you, babe. Thank you.
Now I'm talking about where this go.
Oh, the see how I'm turning it up,
uh-huh.
And the ones at the bottom, you see how it's like a little glossy, cause those ones getting cooked.
Uh huh.
So I gotta turn it around, turn it over, and everything.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, keep with that. Okay, you gonna turn out alright? Yeah.
Take it from the bottom to the top. Let
them
get cooked.
I'm gonna get you a bigger pot.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Dropping stuff all out the pot.
Yeah, that's nice. Okay, so. Mm-hmm.
See all that right there?
Yeah, the little brown stuff down there on the bottom coming. Okay, I'll see.
That's all the onions and the cabbage that's all
right. Yeah,
there
that
too.
Mix in there. Yeah, that feel good. Okay. So where's this going to sit? That's going to sit a little bit more?
Yeah.
And what this going to do?
It look like I got some water and I got drained some
more
water.
Okay. Handle your business. And where you go with this?
I think it's a little more water in this. So I'm going to try to drain a little bit more. Because I'm going to put that...
That cheese on it?
Yeah, show me that.
Okay.
The crazy.
Oh, you ready?
Like
oh.
Yeah,
you ready to slam her. Okay, yeah. All right. You ready to slam her. I feel you got a little stuff over
here.
Yeah,
you got some butter in there.
You got some stuff over here, okay.
Like I said, it's not a game.
Yeah,
and I give y'all the backstory on these potatoes.
You Lord.
You know?
Lord.
These type of potatoes used to be, what they say, delicacy.
Yeah.
Back in the day, in my
mouth. No, man, I'm going to have to be on your cooking channel,
seriously. Like
seriously, no,
potatoes.
I will be on your cooking channel, seriously.
Butter,
I got a fire stove. My stove bigger than yours, Slim. I'm going to cut
yeah,
up.
You're going to need some big pots, though.
All right, that's all right. I'll be in there showing off.
I can show off right with you. Try to get that mixed up in there.
That's what I'm talking about. Ain't nothing but good right there. Judah! I don't know if you're here, the 12 tribe. But we there, baby. All right. You see, we're cut up. You were cut up now. Uh-oh. I'm glad I'm a witness to this.
The whipped garlic and herb.
Oh, man. You look like you're going to do something right there that's special. I mean, all the way special. I couldn't eat. Woo. Man, you got to hit him with a Martin Lawrence with that. Grab your note or something. Shout out to my boy, Dave Chappelle, and all my good friends. Hey, y'all. it's a DC thing. 81, earthquake, Larry, all y'all know. Stone and stone. Ain't nothing but me. Hey, look. Always stay funny, Mike. Keep us, on top of it.
About to hit it with a little bit more, and I'm about to put it
and I'm missing a couple. And y'all don't be cussing me out talking about this nigga ain't remember me.
Stay right there. I gotta get some more butter, y'all.
Oh Lord, you just put me on hold and shit. Okay.
Put your butter down a little bit.
There you go. All right, you came back with the butter. That's cool.
We about to check on the steak though, because I smell it. Don't you smell it?
Yeah, it's smelling good. Smelling good. You showing off. For real.
You come show off right there.
Put it right there. Woo! That's mean. That's mashed potatoes. Do I go into the
to sit on top of the stove with this butter down milk.
And it's going into that cabbage and the onions and all that you got over. It's a combination of, oh man, that's country. That's some country. That's country right there. That stick to the ribs. Look like, yes. It look like it's gonna be fantastic.
No can, no freezer, Ooh. All homemade.
Ah, don't make it sound so mean. Oh, you bring it to the home front. That's what's up. I ain't mad at your soul sister. Put a little top on the zoo. Slow it down, simmer down there. Hey, we're just going straight to the motherland. That's all we doing over here. Huh, man? Keep it clean.
Like I said, I'm smelling this.
Ooh, they don't know.
Get this thing cleaned up a little
bit. Hello. There you go. Do the work already. That's all I'm saying. Hello. Well, how do you been? Goddamn, you got 1,000 seasons up there. You can, ooh. You got some sharp knives up on there, stove too.
Thanks for dropping by for coming to see me and my little partner.
Okay, so
we'll be at it again, but we're about to check on this steak.
Okay, we're going back. Let's dig in. Get deep, get real with it. All right, there you going in with the steak. Oh, that's a lot of steam. How do you, ooh, that thing look good. Oh, my God.
We need to turn our
over. Yeah. The seasoning, you might want to flip her. That's a big one too. Just turn over just a little bit there and send her back up in there.
We got to wrap her back up.
Put some juice on her. Yeah, there you go. Woo, this thing is looking interesting.
It's getting tender.
Uh-huh.